I'm like a bird, I'll only fly away. Wah, 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 boom! Oh, oh, oh. Thanks, Mr. Bunny. Burp! Ha, 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 ha.
Benji, you wanna look at some books?
Ooh, can I? No.
Well then, sit here and wait for me.
Lonely, I'm so lonely. I have nobody for my own. I'm so lonely.
Shh!
Wait, Eric, there is no TV in here. What am I supposed to do?
I don't know. Here's a book. Get creative.
Oh, I've seen library promotionals like this before. The book comes to life and shows me how magical the library is. How cliche. Well, go ahead. Do it. Wake up, magic book. I said wake up, magic book!
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Well, stop it.
Okay.
You have to read it and use your imagination.
The three billy goats gruff. How many times have I heard that before? It should be the three bunny coats gruff. And it should be a musical. Once upon a time, there were three bunny coats fluff. Three bunny coats fluff. The little one's name was Baby. And the middle one's name was Benji. And he could melt stuff with his laser eyes. Pew, 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 pew. And he could melt stuff with his laser eyes. And the biggest bunny coat fluff was Eric! Da-doom! Da-doom! Da-doom!
Oh, man! I ate too much last night!
And the troll came out and said, "Who's that twip-twapping over my bridge?" "Who's that twip-twapping over my bridge?" And the big bunny coat fluff sat on the mean troll! Ka-pow!
Hey! Get off of me! I can't breathe!
Eric's big bunny boot, hey!
Wow!
Hey, Eric!
Hi, Benji.
This is funny!
Yeah, I heard.
Where are we again?
The library.
We should come here more often.
We come here all the time.
I'm getting some good ideas!
Yeah, everyone knows. Look, Benji, you'll like this. Be creative this summer with the King County Library. Sign up for the summer reading program June 15th, online or at the library. And start reading. Keep track of your minutes with the reading log. Color in one paint dot on the path for every 20 minutes you read or someone reads to you. Earn cool prizes. Starting July 15th and ending September 15th. When you have read 500 minutes, visit your library to get your halfway prize. A personal pan pizza from Pizza Hut.
Neato!
When you have read a total of 1,000 minutes, visit your library to collect your finisher prize. Your very own art kit.
Wow!
Claim your finisher prize by August 31st and enter your name to be eligible to win a brand new laptop computer.
Yeah, boy!
Come to the library and see fun, free shows. There's musicians, magic, science, storytellers, and puppet shows.
Cool. Here, Eric, you try. Get creative with this book.
Okay. The Emperor's New Clothes. Once there was an emperor named
Benji.
Yeah, and he loved to dress up.
I am a model, you know what I mean, and I do my little turn on the catwalk.
Uh-huh. One day, his smart brother Eric played a prank on him. "Look, Your Highness, I made you an outfit of magic material. Only smart bunnies can see it."
"I don't see anything."
"Then you are a dumb bunny."
"Oh, I I see it now. I just had laser eye surgery, and I'm still learning how they work.
Your hiney, don't you want to try on your new claws?
Oh, yeah. Do you like my new clothes? Dumb bunnies can't see them. La 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 la. Shake it, shake it, shake it like a Polaroid picture.
Well, kids, I'll bet you can't wait to get creative at the library this summer. It's almost here. Just keep your pants on.